In section 2.4, we introduce the chain rule. The chain rule is really important. This is one of the most important sections of the textbook because it teaches you how to take the derivative of compositions. If you have one function inside of another function and you need to differentiate that, this will tell you how.